And here we go with this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Boom! DDT!
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
What a punch! Headbutt! We got a cover.
He throws his shoulder up before two.
Trying to wrap up this match fast.
Kick lands.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Power for the suplex.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And he gets sent back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He gets out of the way.
There he goes, right into the corner. Held in a perilous position.
Is to bide your time and pick your spots. Easier said than done, but it's a strategy that truly pays dividends in a match like this.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Superkick!
Shot after shot. Ruthless striking.
Punch lands.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
How are they going to hear after this match?
And Welch, can he score the pin? And he kicks out at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He steps foot in the ring again. Setting up for something here.
And it's a long way down from there. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Oh, no, how in the world did he kick out of that? He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
That wasn't just a move, that was a statement.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Winding up.
So, can he do it here?
Makes a cover. And a kick out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Oh, he retaliates.
Targeting the throat there.
Kick to the gut.
Disrupt that attack.
Strong takedown there. And here's a cover. Fending off a two count there.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
And there was some force on that move.
Kick to the gut.
Right the wrong into a neck breaker.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He's looking a little worried now.
This match certainly has taken.
The head of the table stitches it in.
Hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. They're not gonna last long while they're bridging out.
Incredible.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Quick takedown there.
Competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He's back into the ring. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Placed target.
Ooh! Spinebuster!
The end is looming now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, red in there.
Clothesline!
And every hit he is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Could be signs of trouble for him here.
Back into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Time in this matchup.
Yeah, he's making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Fight is so close to a announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Look at this. Boom, nice. Boom, what a high kick. Comes back into the ring.
Slam. Legs lock across the throat.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Winding up. Boom! Solid spike. How much more can they endure?
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
I thought it was over. The W.
Winding up.
Oh, jeez.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.